Hello guys, this will be me showcasing my world. Don't ask why I'm in a different skin. I have to change that. Don't ask why I have so many. But as you can... I don't know why I'm showcasing this old world. But I have this, my nether portal. I told him of him dying. I showcase like... Well, these like little things, I showcase things I've gotten. I don't know why I did this a little bit. my bed. That was random. My nether star. Crafting table. Something in here. My ender chest. Some stuff. I have an extra pair of diamond boots. Because that's my style. I have a lot of stuff in here. I might want to carry some bread in case I need hunger. My farm. I'll take care of my farm later. I have a guest of your area. I haven't really finished it. I had to get some more wool. I had this giant ass tree. Okay. I only went in creative just to make that giant ass tree because I really like it, giant ass trees. I will be honest though. Because this wasn't supposed to be for like achievements and all that. So like I just added so I can like host privileges, I can go. I can change the difficulty if I wanted to. Like I can keep on keep inventory. I had that on and I took off mob griefing because fuck that noise. I don't know what happened here. Wait, I don't have my diamond shovel on me. Like a little fishing area. Don't even think I have a fishing rod. Fishing rod. But who the hell cares? And there's a pig swimming in my fountain. Awesome. Now, this is my little farm. Again, I'm not going to grab all that because... So I have my little dog Noah in puddles. My real life dogs. Some melons. Yeah, might as well just grab it. There's a lot of sheep here. I don't know if I can grab it, but this is like a little food place, like a little Chinese shop. I don't know how I was able to grab all of that wool. But, and I also have like a bunch of stew. but that's because, you know, I've had this world for a while. Though I don't know why I'm not losing hunger. That's a weird thing. There's something else I wanted to show. I can't remember. Oh wait, I might. Nope. Get out. Oh yeah, it's over here. It's like my enchantment area. Like over here. Boom. Enchant. I had the kind of like the little mystic kind of area. That's why I like a few little things there. There's another thing to show. And that's it. It is my little tower. There's no point in this. I just wanted to have like a cool little tower out of nowhere. For no reason. And that's pretty much it. I sound really enthusiastic this video. Because... ow, my freaking knee. But I might add more to it. It might take me a little bit while more to make like another little bit more of a guide video. But we are close to hitting 10 subscribers. Yay. Yeah. I made a Titanfall. Made like a little Titanfall live stream before. I said I'll do it in like one sitting, but I wasn't able to. Sorry guys, if you're one of the people watching this video. Funny, I'm losing hunger. but I might do some about this little bit of stuff, because I kind of wanted to make it kind of like a town world. Kind of, I'm not sure. But there's a lot of more stuff, like to clear out, like the trees. Hello, Mr. Sheep. Might kill you. I'm gonna kill you. Because I have nothing else to do. Wait, do I even have... No. That was easy. Only took me one hit. Damn. Do I have any coal on me? Oh, here it is. I only need like one. Oh yeah. don't ask about all of the stuff I do. Don't ask about that. I don't know what to like have much more for the iron. I have an unused bucket in this. Yeah, that contains stuff. Let's see what's inside it, shall we? Boom. This stuff. Damn, man. Yeah. That's what I have in there. That was my pickaxe, so I can break it open. The frick? I'm sure I had a cactus somewhere. But apparently I don't. Sadly. But I guess that'll be it for here, guys. Bye.